Krasue is a spirit that is said to haunt the skies of Southeast Asia. The creature is described as a woman from the neck up. Her body is replaced by a mass of organs that dangle and sway. She was once a young woman who practiced black magic and made a pact with the devil. She was cursed to spend the rest of her life as a disembodied spirit, wandering the earth in search of blood to sustain herself, and is particularly drawn to pregnant women and children.